Thank you so much. Riley County Police arrested a man accused in two separate stabbings. RCPD says 45-year-old Jarman Morgan was arrested today in connection with incidents from 2020 and 2021. Morgan's accused of stabbing the same man in the head and face both times. He was booked on two counts of attempted first-degree murder and aggravated battery. RCPD says the victim is still alive and did not receive medical attention for either incident.